When you are in the mountains, if you give up, you die.
There are only 14 mountains in the world higher than 8,000 meters.
The fastest time to climb all the 14 was 7 years.
The plan is to go and hit the summit directly.
If I can stay alive, I can do this in 7 months.
It is a roll of the dice.
Completely absurd.
Tonight we drink, tomorrow we plan.
The biggest strength I have is I have no fear.
Supporting him, you have to be strong.
Look, I got nothing more to give.
I don't want my brother to die.
You have to be willing to try. You are on the edge of life and death.
It is a project not only for himself, but for all the Sherpas.
If this was done by some Western climber, the news would have been 10 times bigger than this.
Those guys were really, really risking their lives.
Doesn't matter where you come from, you can show the world nothing is impossible.
Giving up is not in the blood, sir. It's not in the blood.